Water. It's one of our most precious resources. Our cities and towns rely on the continuous management, treatment, and recycling of water in order to take care of people and industries. The handling of wastewater is a complicated and technology-driven process. In the ongoing effort to beautify the planet and build a better tomorrow, we went directly to Centrisys Corporation. Using a machine called a decanter centrifuge and a process called dewatering, Centrisys Corporation ensures that cities and towns can take care of their industries and people.
The dewatering and centrifuge process is based on the difference of specific gravity of a liquid and a solid. Liquid is mostly water and has a specific gravity of 1, where the solids have a specific gravity of 1.2 under 1G. We, at the centrifuge, we process up to 3,000 Gs. So that means the difference of 0.2 is 3,000 times multiplied. To understand G-force is basically if you take a sports car, can go around the corner with 1.2 G, the fighter jet has a G-force of 8 before the paddle passes up. So we are operating at 3,000 times G in the centrifuge. Centrisys has designed centrifuges compared to others with the lowest horsepower installed, the lowest horsepower consumption. Centrisys also, in compared to others, uses only the best materials known in the industry.
The engineering process here is based on the needs of global demand. All our designs are done with 3D modeling and studied with a finite element analysis to validate its design.
Centrisys is the only U.S. manufacturer of decanter centrifuges for the wastewater market. We also try to keep the processes and components made in the U.S. We have a facility that is specifically designed to make these machines here as well as repair them. We repair all brands of centrifuges, and we also manufacture new centrifuges.
Through laboratory testing, state-of-the-art technology, and innovative engineering, Centrisys Corporation is able to ensure a cleaner and brighter tomorrow.
Although we're in a global environment, there are finite resources that are used in so much of what we do. Water is one of them. Water gets used to produce the food that we eat, make the products that we use every day, and then ultimately to convey that waste back to the environment so it can be returned. The way we help with centrifuges is, first of all, we reduce the amount that gets wasted in the processing. We separate out the products before they come to market, like the carrots or the beans or the grapes. And then ultimately, once they're done with the processing, we remove the residual solids so the water can go back to the environment and can be recycled faster. Centrisys protects our pocketbooks now and the environment for our children in the future.
Helping guide people, municipalities, countries, and the planet to a cleaner, brighter, and longer lasting tomorrow is what Centrisys Corporation does. And that's why they are the world's greatest.